Children, here is the assignment for this week. Complete the given problems in your classwork neatly. First one, a school is going to Delhi for a trip. The students of different classes will be going. Total strength of the school is 315. If they get 5 buses, how many children will get seats? Go to the next one. If one bus can carry 60 children, how many buses are needed for 480 children? Children, look at the third question. If each minibus can carry 40 children, how many buses are needed to take 320 children? Look at the fourth question. If each minibus can carry 25 children, how many buses are needed to take 825 children? Fifth question. If each minibus can carry 30 children, how many buses are needed to carry 310 children? Will there be any children left without seats? Look at the sixth one. Do the following divisions. 56 divided by 2, 248 divided by 4, 612 divided by 6. Children, do all the problems neatly in your classwork. For each problem, write the statements properly. Thank you.